An update now on a story that we first told you about last week on Eyewitness News at 7 concerning a sinkhole that opened up on North Washington Street right in front of Coughlin High School in Wilkes-Barre. That hole was caused by separation in a storm sewer line. Today, work crews were out there fixing that hole. It was about 8 feet wide, but that hole is now fixed and traffic is moving safely through the area once again.